Oftentimes, the Christian community has sent the message that we love people and build relationships in order to convert them to the Christian faith. So, there is an agenda. And when there is an agenda, it is not really love, is it? It is something else. We have to rediscover love, period. Love that loves because it is what Jesus teaches us to do. To be this kind of person, the kind who selflessly loves and serves, takes everything a person has. It is difficult, it is demanding, and we often find ourselves going against the flow of those around us. Very few people in our world are willing to offer anything we're trying for. Most of the messages we receive are about how to make life easier. The call of Jesus goes to the other direction. It is about making our lives more difficult. It is going out of our way to be more generous and disciplined and loving and free. It is refusing to escape and become numb to check out of this broken, fractured world. And so, we are embracing the high demands of Jesus' call to be one of his disciples. We are honest about it. We want our friends to know upfront that the costs are high, and which is what is so appealing about Jesus. His vision for life takes everything that we have.